Fox Television is looking for one talented singer to become America's next music superstar. Are you ready to be discovered? The auditions are about to begin. Tuesday, June 11th, get ready for the biggest music talent search in history. Some are bound for glory.
Gucci, Gucci, Gaga, da, da.
Others won't be so lucky.
When you're in my arms, you make me prouder than...
That was terrible. No, I mean awful.
I thought he took it quite well.
Thousands of wannabes, only one winner, and your vote decides who it is. American Idol, the search for a superstar. Tuesday, June 11th on Fox.
Still engrossed with Miss Canadian Oktoberfest, we missed a former Miss Atlanta, Tamyra Gray.
Two, you ready?
I am so ready.
All right, now.
I feel so alive. I'm so grateful that I've received the answer that heaven has sent down to me. You treated me kind, yeah. Sweet destiny.
Tamyra, the way you look, the way you sing, I thought it was one of the best we've seen today. Amazing.
You are a bright little star.
Hollywood guys, Simon?
Well, this girl may have just started the Z Factor because she goes beyond X. It was superb.
Oh, thank you.
Welcome to Hollywood.
Oh, my God, I love that. All right.
Stage alone.
Singing Get Here, this is Tamyra.
You can
it's
read
a long journey from the privacy of your hotel room to the glare of the spotlight.
The desert like an airman. I don't care how you get here, just get here if you can. There are hills and mountains between us. Always something to get over. If I had my way, surely you would be closer. Oh, I need you closer, yeah.
Doing Daydream.
Hello.
And I am telling you,
and I think your performance was sensational. And it was an incredibly appropriate song, which is I'm Staying, I'm Not Going, because I think on that, you're definitely going to stay for the next round. It was sensational. Congratulations.
Congratulations. Very good. Excellent.
Good
Thank
job.
You. Thank you.
Girls in this show the American show has totally blown away the English girls. And
oh,
you
really?
Are the reason why. And I just want to... You've got to remember, everyone who's watching, all these people are singing live tonight. I think if we're going to judge this competition on voice alone, you will win this competition. And I want to add one thing else. Two people have got to be voted off the show.
There's something on my mind. Won't somebody please, please tell me what's wrong? What you say?
Exactly, singing, performing, looking, dressing, acting, everything, what I think the American Idol competition should be about.
Oozing, je ne sais quoi.
Way to go. Way to go.
Thank you.
You know why I said what I said before? Because of that performance we just saw. We went from good to sensational. And this competition is about finding a star. You are a star. It's so easy.
Life is so crazy, and love is unkind. Because she came first, darling, will she hang on your mind? You're a part of me, and you don't even know it. You see, I'm what you need, but I'm too afraid to show it. If I were your
most consistent of all the contestants I've seen. You're great.
It is a total privilege sitting right here where I am, and you keep raising the bar. What are you, a pole vaulter? You're just like, you're pole vaulting higher and higher and higher, and every time I think you can't do it, you keep doing it. Good for you.
Thank you.
Unbelievable.
I think we've just gone from a pony to a racehorse, because there lies the difference. And I seriously, really, honestly, I think America has got this right incredibly well, the voting public. If they don't vote you through as the winner of this competition, I think it will be total madness based on that performance.
Tamyra Gray.
Singing Minnie the Moocher, it's...
Like I was living in that time listening to you sing that. You know, we have this saying that if we say, like, singers like yourself could probably sing the phone book and make it sound good. Congratulations.
You know, like, I should be surprised. You were made for a big band. You were made for each of these eras and genres of music. Your personal style, you are right on point. You're able to be like a chameleon and go for each era as you do. The song choice, you always pick the right song. Amazing.
Everything we've thrown at you so far, and we're so cruel, I've been making you go from 70s to 80s to big band. You are totally 100% authentic. You know what I find amazing? How did you remain undiscovered for so long? That's just unbelievable.
Even when there's no one sitting there, but I-
you sang your heart out, man. You made that song your own. You did your thing. That's what it's about right now. It's about doing your thing every night consistently. Proud of you.
You're like Barry Bonds. You're Barry Bonds who hit it out of the ballpark tonight. Okay. You really did.
I don't say this lightly, what I'm about to say. That performance was on a par with Whitney Houston, Celine Dion. Seriously. Honestly, Tamyra, it was one of the best performances on TV I have ever seen in my
life. Amen.
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 Yeah, yeah.
Really.
Listen, I thought it was good. I didn't think it was your best, man. This was a tough one.
Yeah.
It's hard to do Patty, dog. It's hard.
I'm going to have to agree with Randy. It's amazing because you have outdone yourself week after week. I think you did a great job, but it wasn't my favorite performance.
Okay, thanks.
Okay, prove it to me second time around tomorrow. It was okay. Let's see what you do second time around.
Okay.
It was Tamyra Gray.
Then let my record show. I gave you all the love I know. Feel the fire. Oh, oh, oh. Don't try to play with my emotions.
Tamyra. Now that's the Tamyra that I've grown to love right there. That's the one that I've grown to love right there. Couple little notes sharp, but you did your thing.
Whitney Houston, Celine Dion, Mariah Carey, move on over. Here comes Tamyra.
America should be very proud of you because you are world class. Absolutely superb. Brilliant. Brilliant.
Tamyra, last night Randy said your first performance wasn't your best. And after your second performance, he said, now that's the Tamyra we've grown to love. Paula said, in your first performance, you did a great job. And after your second performance, said, move over Whitney, Mariah, and Celine. Here comes Tamyra. Simon said, your first performance was okay. But after your second performance, he said, you are world class. Now, America voted you. One safe, one to be in the bottom two.
Justin. You are safe.
Here it is, our bottom two, Nikki and Tamyra.
Okay, you guys know that I would love to tell you right now, but the man says we have to wait until after the break. We'll be right back, everybody.
Man. American Idol, we are live, and it is the end of the road for either Nikki or Tamyra. Here we go. The results of your vote, America. Tamyra, you are eliminated this week. Look how much longer is for you in this room. hang on for a second. Hang on for a second, guys. I want to give Tamyra, who is a superstar, a chance to tell you what she thinks, thank you, address all of those who have voted for her throughout this entire process. Go ahead, Tamyra.
I just want to say thank you to everybody. It's been an amazing journey. I was prepared for this. My journey ends here, but it doesn't stop. So I just thank everybody for your support.
Are you shocked? Are you surprised? Because I know a lot of people right now watching are going, I can't believe it. Oh my God.
No. You know, it's last night was my first time for anything. So, you know, it's okay. It's okay. You know, we all have our moments.
Yeah. Well, we met Tamyra in Atlanta, and she's become a huge star and a great friend. Take a look at these moments of Tamyra Gray on American Idol.
I am so ready.
I'm going to go in there. I'm going to sing, and I'm going to show them what I can do, and hopefully they'll like it.
Because I want to be a superstar.
Every step of this whole journey is a learning experience.
The first person to move on, Tamyra Gray.
This whole thing is a growing process for me.
I'll risk for Tamyra to be a superstar.
I had a great time, and it's been a wonderful experience, you know, so it's all good.
Tamyra Gray.
So judges,
Tamyra. In my mind, you are a superstar. I'm very disappointed for the first time. You know you're a superstar. You've made an unbelievable step. You're going to go farther, farther beyond American Idol. It ain't about this anymore. It's about you. You're going all the way. I'll do everything I can to make sure you make it there.
To say, you may not be in shock, but I am in a total state of shock. It's like I'm seeing Muhammad Ali get knocked down for the first time.
Yes.
It's weird. It's weird to me. But as he got up, you're going to not only win this fight called show business, you're going to conquer it. And there are millions of people out here. They're going to be the first. They're going to be the first one in line for your world tour, and I'll be front and center. Celebrate tomorrow, because it's the first day of the rest of your amazing career, and I promise you that.
Tamyra, excuse me for one moment. I just want to address the other three. You have to understand the three of you now. Not one of you are safe in this competition. This proves it. Not one of you. Because you're now being judged on a totally different criteria. Okay, Tamyra,
yes.
I would say you've learned, unfortunately, a very, very important lesson that you are judged on your last song. You have to respect the public's opinion.
Absolutely.
Because it's a public vote. Do I think they've got it right? Absolutely no way. I said last night you were world class. You are world class, and I will just say, and all I will say, Tamyra, watch this space.
America, Tamyra Gray, one more time on our stage live. We'll see you next week on American Idol with the final three. Good night.
Something that you told me fading. Yeah.
let my record show I gave you.